Good morning, dear children. Welcome back to our maths class. I am going to teach you the continuation of multiplication. Are you ready? Yes.
Revise multiplication table of 3, 4, 6 and 10. 1, 3 is 3. 2, 3s are 6. 3, 3s are 9. 4, 3s are 12. 5, 3s are 15. 6, 3s are 18. 7 threes are 21, 8 threes are 24, 9 threes are 27, 10 threes are 30. 1 4 is 4, 2 4s are 8, 3 4s are 12, 4 4s are 16, 5 4s are 20, 6 4s are 24, 7 4s are 28, 8 4s are 32, 9 4s are 36, 10 fourths are 40. Multiplication table of 6. 1 6 is 6. 2 6s are 12. 3 6s are 18. 4 6s are 24. 5 6s are 30. 6 6s are 36. 7 6s are 42. 8 6s are 48. 9 6s are 54. 10 6s are 60. Multiplication table of 10. 1 10 is 10. 2 10s are 20. 3 10s are 30. 4 10s are 40. 5 10s are 50. 6 10s are 60. 7 10s are 70. 8 10s are 80. 9 10s are 90. 10 10s are 100.
Okay, children, next we are going to learn multiply using the multiplication tables. Just recall the multiplication tables. First question, 5, 5 into 3. Is 5 into 3? Just recall the multiplication table of 3 or 5. 1 into 3 is equal to 3, 2 into 3 is equal to 6, 3 into 3 is equal to 9, 4 into 3 is equal to 12, 5 into 3 is equal to 15. Or multiplication table of 5. 1 into 5 is equal to 5. 2 into 5 is equal to 10. 3 into 5 is equal to 15. 5 into 3 or 3 into 5 is equal to 15. Next, 6 into 6. What is 6 into 6? 6 into 6 is equal to? Yes, 36. Next, 8 into 4. 8 into 4 is equal to 32. 8 into 4 is equal to 32. Next, 7 into 10. 7 into 10 is equal to 70. 3 into 4 is equal to? 3 into 4 is equal to? Yes, 12. Okay, children, now we are going to learn about multiplication of two-digit number by a single-digit number without regrouping. Let's do an example. First question, see the question. 43 multiply 2, that is 43 into 2. Here, 43 means 3 ones and 4 tens. 3 ones and 4 tens. Now, we'll start from 1's place. Multiply the digits in the 1's place. Which numbers? 3 and 2. That is 3 into 2. 3 1's into 2. That is equal to 6 1's. That is equal to 6 1's. Right? 6 in the 1's place. Write 6 in the 1's place. Next, multiply 10's. Multiply the digits in the 10's place. 4 into 2. 4 into 2. 4 tens into 2. That is equal to 8 tens. That is equal to 8 tens. Write 8 in the tens place. So the answer is So the answer is 86. 43 into 2 is equal to 86. See one more example. 33 into 3. 33 means 3 ones and 3 tens. Multiply the digits in the ones place. Ones place 3 and 3. Multiply 3 ones into 3. What is 3 into 3? Yes, 9. 9 ones. Write 9 in the ones place. Next, multiply the digits in the tens place. 3 into 3. Next, 3 into 3. 3 tens into 3. That is equal to 9 tens. So the answer, write 9 in the tens place. So the answer is 99. 33 into 3 is equal to 99. Let's see one more example. 21 into 4. 21 means 2 tens and 1 ones. Multiply the digits in the ones place. Which numbers are ones place? Yes, 1 and 4. That is 1 into 4. 1 into 4. 1 ones into 4. That is 1 into 4 is equal to 4 ones. Write 4 in the ones place. 4 in the ones place. Next, multiply the digits in the tens place. That is 2 into 4. 2 into 4. 2 tens. 2 tens into 4. That is 2 into 4. 2 into 4 is equal to 8. 8. Write 8 in the tens place. So the answer is 84. 21 into 4 is equal to 84. Let's see one more example. 32 into 3. 32 means 2 ones and 3 tens. Multiply the digits in the ones place. That is 2 into 3. 2 ones into 3. That is 2 into 3 is equal to? Yes, 6. 6 ones. Write 6 in the ones place. Next, multiply the digits in the tens place. That is multiply 3 into 3. 3 into 3. 3 into 3. 3 tens into 3. That is 3 into 3. 3 into 3 is equal to 9 tens. Write 9 in the tens place. So the answer is 96. 32 into 3 is equal to 96. Okay? Children, study well. Complete the exercise in your textbook page number 56, 57, 58 and 59. Okay? Let's find up our class. Thank you.